Is it live? Are we live?
Is it Midnight Vinyl Duet live?
Perhaps so. You know what? I'm gonna grab my phone to
we're gonna find out.
Plug in a charge so that I can field comments as needed.
Oh geez.
If needed. Perhaps needed.
I don't know. I think we have a viewer. Hello, viewer.
Let's see.
Oh. Oh man.
Uh-huh.
Watch out for my beer.
I am watching out for your beverage of unnamed specification. Yeah. Thank you to the viewer that we have. You know who you are.
You went away.
Crap.
Just kidding.
All right.
We lost all of our viewers. Oh wait, they're back.
Ah, jeez. Alright. I should be able to see comments there. I can't watch it on there, but I should be able to see comments. Okay. And we have our set list. We know exactly what we're starting with. We have discussed this before this moment.
Wait, what are we gonna play?
Video games.
Ooh.
After this. No.
Chamber music.
Uh-huh.
Hero.
Alright. Perhaps I should announce it. Perhaps we should announce
it. Yeah,
song.
Yeah, yeah. Go for it.
First one is a song by Mama Cass Elliott. Not the Mamas and the Papas, but one of them. One of the Mamas.
Seasonally appropriate, too, for a quarantine.
Yeah, it's called California Earthquake.
Fault line runs right through here.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh, man. Cheers indeed. Carry on with an Arctic Monkeys tune now?
Yes.
Something really special arranged specifically by Midnight Vinyl Duet for Midnight Vinyl Duet.
All these natural
natural forces.
Natural forces.
The earthquakes and
earthquakes,
the lightning.
Earthquakes, lightning, such.
Crying lightning. From here, but
I don't know if I can see them here either. I'm going to maybe
hello.
Not. I'm showing that there are none, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. Maybe I'll refresh the page and see
we'll know about it later. Oh man.
let's see. Oh, wait, there are six comments. Wait, I just got to refresh the comments. All right, so 8 minutes ago, we got Sammy S. Fink saying, hey. Right back at you. Amanda Lee, 4 minutes ago, with claps. Thank you, Amanda. Lori Brooks says, hi, guys. Hello, Lori. Good to see you, probably. And CJ Fortuna Marie Vanella says, brava. Thank you. Natalie Greenwald-Perkle has, I don't know what you call that emoji.
I think we should go back to playing.
We probably should. Good, thanks. Okay, I'm not going to do that anymore. Hello, thanks
why
for being here.
Why don't you, introduce why in the world are we going to do this next one?
This next one is I Switch, right?
Yeah.
No, that's right.
This is Greg's favorite song.
It's not my favorite song. It's not. It's a, among the 1989 female singer-songwriter pop songs, this one has some interesting chords. I just always thought so, you know, from a young age. So, thank you, Sophie B. Hawkins.
Thanks, Sophie. What a good sport.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
What a good sport.
I'm sure that she has tuned in and is watching right now.
Totally.
Under a pseudonym. Ready?
Yep. That old dog has chained you up all right. Give you everything you need to live inside a twisted cage, sleep beside an empty rage. I had a dream I was your hero. Damn,
wish I was your lover.
I'd love you till the daylight comes. Inside, wanna fill you up, wanna make you cry. Look at that face, so happy. This monkey can't stand to see you black and blue. Give you something sweet each time you come inside my jungle book. Is it just too good? Don't say you'll stay, cause then you'll go away. Damn!
Wish I was your lover.
Thank you. All right.
Yeah, all right. So now I switch guitars.
Now you switch guitars. Now we're going to do some new songs. So anybody that's heard us play before, you may have heard those already, because we've done them a couple of times. But we've been working on some new things. So the next song that we're going to do, I guess I should let Greg talk about it a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, it was one that we talked about doing for a few years and then sort of put off and came back around to, and he brought it up to me a few months ago, I guess, and said, hey, how about this one? You want to talk about it?
Now that I know what it is, yeah. It's, Oren Lavi? Lavri? Lavi? Is that it? O-R-E-N? Anyway, it has a cool stop-motion animation video that I had seen and is worth checking out. Played on electric guitar, I don't know, whatever. But it's called Her Morning Elegance, and it's a pretty cool tune. So...
So those of you who were hoping to hear Greg sing,
oh yeah, that's
now's
right.
Your moment.
Now my microphone is unmuted. All right. Let's see.
Why won't they let me sing?
But Father, I want to sing.
Nope. Right. Nope. Stop that.
She has great big tracts of land. There it is. Sun been down for days, a pretty flower in a vase, a slipper by the fireplace, a cello lying in its case. Soon she's down the stairs, her morning elegance she wears. The sound of water makes her dream, awoken by a cloud of steam. She pours a daydream in a cup, a spoon of sugar sweetens up, and she fights for her life as she puts on a coat, and she fights for her life on the train. She looks at the rain as it pours, and she fights for her life as she goes in the store with the thought she has caught by a thread. She pays for the bread as she goes. Nobody knows. With a thought she has caught by thread, she pays for the bread and she goes. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. All right. So that one went okay.
Now for another new one. This was practically a medley.
Well, all I was going to say was that the next bit of music that we're playing is from a New York band called Yeah Yeah Yeahs.
The Yeah Yeah Yeahs. And if you haven't heard of them, you should go listen to them because they're pretty amazing.
Yeah.
But we like covering their songs because they lend themselves well to guitar and cello.
Oddly enough, yeah. Yeah. For a band that doesn't have a bass player. Strange. Anyway.
Well, we don't have a keyboarder. So
I'll be all right.
We make up for it. Anyway. On with the show then.
Like the day you took
Oh dear.
Is that really your response?
No, that's fine.
Oh dear. Oh dear, I'll have a beer.
All right. Back to the 12 string.
Oh yeah.
Me thanks. That was a fire truck outside the window. Don't know if that was audible.
Yeah.
They were just made famous.
Hustle and bustle.
Yeah. All right. Now for a bit of Canada. Let's check in with Canada. Let's see how Canada's
doing. How's
Canada
doing? This is we like to call it our Canadian medley, because it's two unexpectedly beautiful songs that go well together.
Yeah.
Both by Canadian artists.
Yeah, that's true.
Without any further introduction.
Correct. Yes. That sounds loud enough.
I'm ready if you're ready.
All right.
Anyway, thanks for tuning in. These are our last two songs, and we really appreciate it. Hopefully, this has been more interesting than something else you could be doing on a Sunday afternoon in quarantine. Right?
Yes. This is the last bit of music we'll be playing. Say hello to the next bunch of time of your life. Okay. Are you got your pitch?
Yeah.
burning. Just find someone who's turning, and you will come around. Red lights flashing through the window in the rain. Can you hear the sirens moan?
White cane lying in the gutter in the lane if you're walking
was perfectly
home
timed.
Alone.
Okay, anyway, thank you for tuning into us.
Yes.
In our obviously very professional concert.
Yeah. Quick, until I'm going to entertain myself with any other comments. Oh man, there are 18 now? What have people said?
Oh my goodness,
you stink. No.
Yeah, thank you. Everyone, shall we end it here?
Chris Cassette says he can only see me for whatever reason. Bethany Jones says hi. Oh, Jones says hi. Hey, Bethany. Hi, Jones. And Lori, Amanda again. All right, sweet.
Yep.
Thanks again, everyone. Cheers, and hope you're having a good time at home.
Yeah.
Catch up on those books and movies.
Thanks, guys.
<Yep.
laughs> We'll end it here. Bye, y'all.